It's a massive benefit because a lot of people don't have the money on hand to pay for their care, and their house becomes that asset that transitions into their affordability of their care facility.
When you have a contract right now, so can you talk a little bit about that contract without, of course, giving names away or addresses or anything else?
Sure. It's
names. Call him Bob or Samantha.
Call me Bob.